We're going to start in a downward facing dog where Sarah's going to externally rotate her arm bones and put all of her weight in the palms of her hands. It's a beautiful downward dog. She's going to inhale, her right foot forward, her left heel drops. Her hips square off and her shoulders are down. She exhales to warrior two where she's opening her hips. Her knee is right over her ankle. She's in a great position here. She's going to reverse her warrior. Then she's going to come back to her warrior again. Exhale back to a downward facing dog. And there you go. That's your warrior series.